I'm the Auto Association. I'm director of New York.
Take it outside?
Yeah, take it outside. Let's go this way. These units have the low, medium, high speed, depending on how fast you want to go. Obviously, four-wheel drive. Clear view mask. So when you're picking up these cars, there's no cylinder down the middle, which is really important. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube so it's a link. Otherwise the video is gonna be too long. The whole mast on these units side shifts. Oh yeah, you'll be very happy. They're the best. Selick is the best rough terrain forklift in the market.
Hard to find ones that are like
they're hard to find.
They're
yes,
like,
yes.
They're all, lower,
five, they're all eight, yeah. Five, six, seven, eight, ten.
Yeah.
Do the side shift. The whole mast. Yeah. So you can maneuver the whole. Yeah. Oh, the forward tilt's amazing on these for dumping purposes, but how far it goes almost to the top of the carriage. Look how far this thing leans forward. That's the nice thing about Selick.